Edelbrock today looks like the culmination of 75 years of reinvestment of money into research and development, into manufacturing facilities, and affording people the opportunity to learn and grow in our industry.
Working at Edelbrock is such a rich culture, a history of 75 years of performance. It's great to be part of that moving forward.
We stay up to date with the latest technologies.
I don't know of another company in our industry that does and uses the kind of technology that we use.
And yet, we haven't forgotten our past in any way at all.
Honestly, starts with Mr. Edelbrock himself. I'll never forget when he hired me, he said, "Rick, we're gonna have fun." And I have. We have.
Edelbrock brings some of the latest technology that's available today.
It's engineering, calculations, simulations.
It's an ongoing process within this company from day to day.
Testing and refinement to make sure that before we ever ship the first part, that part is right.
And then you have to make it, and you have to make it in a way that's affordable and reasonable to produce.
We're constantly developing new product for the latest and greatest vehicles that come out of Detroit.
It's exciting to see these race products develop and to work with racers.
We learn from each other. It's fun to do this.
But we know that in the end, we've got a product that people want.